Mayor Carlos Gimenez remains in office, beating out Raquel Regalado 56-44%.
And here's what he had to say.
It's about our children. It's about our grandchildren. It's about leaving them a better tomorrow. It's about leaving them a better quality of life. That's why I run. That's why we run, to make a better community for our children.
Wow, he looks more angry than elated at a victory. Doesn't look like a happy warrior right there, but Carlos Gimenez is the winner.